Okay, after medical equipment, it gets a little bit more earthy. The Globals plastic bearing silver manos winner is Marco Porto Cabero from Portugal. This is, I talked to Marco last night. He told me that when he was even younger than today, he worked as a worker in the woods cutting wood. And he found that there is no good equipment sturdy enough to get through the big brushes, cut against stones, or the equipment was stationary, too heavy. And I think the rest of the story, you better tell yourself, Marco.
Well, first, thank you very much for this prize. And I study about this equipment to make something sure and efficient in every situation, clearing forest. With that, you can cut small trees and grass, and you don't need any operation to maintain and subsequently maintenance free until the end of the life of this beast.
You probably know this from your homes. Normally you have plastic strings where now the blades are. Yes, plastic is of course better, but in this case the metal blades are necessary to cut to bigger branches and trees and cut against the wood. And the specialty is that these blades lift out by centrifugal force, and there's a force of 1400 kilograms on the blade and the centrifugal force, and the bearing is a plastic bearing. If you hold it up, there's a plastic bearing inside, so if it cuts, the blade hits against the granite rocks, there's a huge vibration and load, and the bearing holds on, no lubrication, dry, and we were really amazed that this works. Marco Porto Cabero from Portugal, fantastic application. Thank you very much.
Okay.